Welcome everyone, namaste. Welcoming you to the world of practical embodied happiness based yoga. My name is Manjeet Mathur. I specialize in yoga philosophy, yoga psychology, chakras, learning this intellectual yoga through meditations, asanas or postures, breathwork, pranayama, and many other self-inquiry, self-transformational, self-analytical tools for us to find out which parts of ourselves are holding us back and how we can take care of them, how we can slowly heal them so that we can access this deep, independent, complete happiness in ourself. I am ERYT500 registered yoga teacher from Yoga Alliance. I have more than 3,000 hours teaching in more than 100 yoga teacher trainings in the last 5 years. I started on yoga path first as a dancer and then slowly getting more into the spiritual aspect of yoga and learning more from the sacred texts like Vedas, Upanishads, Patanjali Sutras, Bhagavad Gita, Hatha Yoga Pradipika, and a lot of modern amazing yoga teachers too. So here in this Ulu Yoga training, our emphasis is on not just learning the esoteric part of yoga philosophy and yogic text, but also to find out those hidden gems and jewels which are still so practical, still so useful to connect with our everyday happiness. We will explore practices like mindfulness, concentration, having a positive, a healthy mindset, how to love ourselves and others more and more in an unconditional way, how to connect with our intuition, connect with our willpower, our ability to express ourselves freely, and so much more. It's such an exciting journey, everyone, especially in these challenging times all over the world. We are all looking to become more a master of our mind and not just be a slave of our negative thoughts. So it doesn't matter if you're looking to be a yoga teacher or you are just doing a training for yourself. This training, this process is so beneficial to access this potential, this amazing person inside us, which is just waiting to unleash its beauty, its heart, its love and light to yourself, to your family and friends, and slowly to more and more of the world. So looking forward to take you on this journey, everyone. We're going to have a lot of fun also. The idea is to be really authentic, to be truly yourself, and then add on to that uniqueness the depth of these spiritual practices which yoga has blessed us with. Thank you for listening. Wishing you an amazing time, amazing vibes here from India, everyone. Namaste.